black and also camouflages the wearer at night by masking its infrared signature. The classified formula in the dye makes the jacket almost undetectable to night vision scopes. It takes 54 individual pieces of rugged textile to form the jacket, and it will be worn from basic training to the combat zone. Jackets are constructed from 152 centimeter rolls of cat pad material. A computer generated pattern for the jacket is printed on a roll of paper that matches the width of the fabric. The paper is rolled out over 200 layers of material, a template of all the pieces required to make the jacket. A razor sharp blade cuts through all 200 layers at the same time. Sewing station, it takes 42 people almost 2 solid hours to put the jacket together. The jacket is sewn tough and built to last, with reinforced seams and strong plastic threading. There are cat pad jackets still in active duty 2 decades after the issue. As a security measure, every cat pad jacket gets its own serial number. That way, each and every uniform is accounted for. It has been assigned to you. Wearing this jacket is against the law. The cat pad jacket is tested by soldiers for soldiers. On the training field, they'll make recommendations to improve comfort and utility that are incorporated into the design. Along the back and elastic around the torso allow for easy movement. A high-comfort, indestructible buttons and non-reflective zippers.